You got some pretty big cojones for coming back. Just don't know when to give up! Get out of my way, Nero!
Defeating you like this has no meaning.
Come on, Virgil. Let's do this.
Heal your wounds, Dante. Get strong. After that, we'll settle the matter.
If that's your brother, what happened to V?
He returned to himself. Go home, Nero. This doesn't concern you.
Like hell. I lost my right arm because of him!
This is not your fight. I need to stop him, and that's all that matters.
I'm not gonna let you have all the fun, Dante!
You don't get it.
Let me guess. I'm dead weight? Well, you can
that's
show
not
him
it, Nero.
What is it then?
He's your father!
What?
I had the feeling the first time I saw you, but I just wasn't sure. And then I saw how the Yamato reacted. And I was certain. He's your father. Now he needs an ass kicking. But I can't have you go kill your old man.
My father.
Were switched. Would our fates be different? Would I have your life and you mine? Let's settle this, Dante.
Dumbass brother's back, and I'm gonna rip him a new one.
Virgil's? How?
Dante! Made it for Lady, and she paid for it, so consider it a rental.
Hey, you can't just...
Okay, we'll take care of that later. Right now, you three get the hell out of here. I'm gonna go take care of old douchebag. Got a feeling this one's gonna be a doozy. Never would have guessed you'd come back. Damn it, V. Was this your plan all along? Hey, guys, where you been? I thought you went back into Virgil. You're gonna wish you did.
Oh, the wise guy Dante. We were spawned from Virgil's abominable thoughts. But you knew that already.
Come to think of it, I did know something was off. Just like with my old brother.
Well, we're merely the discarded thoughts from when he was Neo Angelo. No longer bound in his consciousness, we're here now to kill you of our own free will. Liberating! And kill you we shall, Dante. Us, not Virgil.
For the rematch. Slacking, are you? Doesn't sound good. Yeah, I'm sure it's fine.
Zero. Running away? Nah, didn't think so.
Damn him!
One more round. It's like I'm back on Malay Island. Stand a chance. Are they trying to atone for something?
Bring it on!
have known better. You got a good heart, but you're about as sharp as a marble.
Perhaps. But if you had even a little bit of trouble defeating us, imagine what Virgil can do to you. Go see for yourself. Us. This is our final fight. And the end of Virgil's nightmares. Godspeed, Dante. You'll need it.
Rest in peace, little chicken. It's been a bash.
Hey, Virgil, your portal opening days are over. Give me the Amato.
If you want it, then you'll have to take it. But you already knew that.
I had a feeling you'd say that.
How many times have we fought?
Hard to say. It's the only memory I have of us since we were kids. Time to finish this, Virgil. Once and for all.
I won't lose to the likes of you, brother.
Foolish.
Just rushing in the garden, all you can do.
Time to settle.
That's right. Come on.
My son.
Yeah, dumbass. You can't remember through that thick skull of yours?
Well, well. That was a long time ago.
I guess you were young once, too. As much as I'd love to hear that story, I think it's about time we
ended this.